I'm not perfect, I'm guilty, that is the verdict. Your mercy, I don't deserve it. There's no way that I could earn it. I try to do right, be fervent, but seems that I am allergic. I'm dirty, I need detergent. There's times that I feel so worthless, like my life, it has no purpose. I feel like I'm in a circus. These demons, they get to talking, they making me feel so nervous. They trying to take me out like in Genesis with the serpent. When Eve had a conversation with Satan, manipulating his way in no hesitation. He came in no invitation. Now Adam and Eve are facing an evil and pure temptation. See Satan, the opportunist, he's waiting before he chasing a lion up in the jungle. He waiting for us to stumble, and pastors have even crumbled. So always be keen and humble, and speak up for Jesus loudly. No need to be weak and mumble. We gotta get out this truth, cause these liars have come for trouble. We gotta climb out the tunnel, man. Christians, let's pop the bubble and break out of all these chains. They've been holding us like we slaves, but like Samson, we got the strength, but forgotten. We lost the faith, we must stand up. It's not too late, we must rise up. There's no debate. If you timid, get out the way, cause this Christian got much to say. That don't mean that I cannot break. I'm a human, cannot escape all the side effects of this flesh, but I'm willing to catch the hate for the sake of the human race. Cause I'm tired of second place when I know that I got the ace, but I'm scared to put it in play, cause the hatred may come my way, man. I'm tired of all these games. While we Christians seem so ashamed of the name that we all proclaim, that it saved us from Satan's reign. And I'm trying not to complain, cause I know that I've been the same. I've been silent for most of my life, and I promise I feel the pain. I'm ashamed of the path I've taken. I've stayed in the safest lane, but I'm ready to start the change, and I'm hoping you do the same, cause together we'll do more damage than I can. It's just one main, that's a reference to Terrence Howard, cause rhyming, that's just my thing. And I'm hoping that we as Christians can rise up and be united, cause most of us are divided and many are undecided. It's time that we get together and utilize what's provided. The Bible, we don't apply it. It's almost like why they write it. We need it so we can fight and attack at these one-eyed pirates. Celebrities cover islands to signify their alliance with Satan, our rocket science. So please wake up, sleepy Christians. No longer can we be silent. Jesus, we really need you. Need you. Need you. Please help us make it through. It through. It through. Jesus, we really need you. Need you. Need you. Please help us make it through. It through. It through. It's time to wake up. They're using celebrities to indoctrinate all our children and get them down to their knees, cause it's easier to deceive all these children with no belief. So they pushing the LGBT and putting it on your TV and cartoons, man. It is creepy, man. Blue Clues, it got so freaky. What happened today's a Stevie, man? Someone please stop the bleeding. I'm tired, it's like I'm dreaming, surrounded by all these demons. We all should be charged with treason for turning our backs on Jesus. Jesus, we really need you. Need you. Need you. Please help us make it through, it through, it through. Jesus, we really need you, need you, need you. Please help us make it through, it through, it through.